Hello, welcome to my stream. Today I will continue playing Minish Cap, and last time I was exploring around Hyrule, trying to find ways to progress in the game. I got some clues, but I still need to figure them out. I mean, I can now have some ideas of where to go and what I am looking for. But I still couldn't solve all the puzzles, so I still need to explore a little more, try to figure things out. But that's fine, I got plenty of kingstones to use and other places to visit, right? I got some new items. So yeah, let's see what I can do with all of them and if I will be able to find a new thing that will help me to progress. Progress speaking, I'm missing two things. Yes, I'm missing going there to the Temple of Droplets, which will be the fourth dungeon, probably the water one. And also, I'm missing the place that is the wind element, because I did the third dungeon, but I couldn't get it. It was in another place that I don't know where it is. But the game wants me to discover a way to get to the fourth dungeon. So that's what I'm focusing on. So here what I know about what I should be looking for, right? There's something happening at the library of the Hyrule Town. It seems that some books are missing. I know where two of them are. One of the books is in one of the houses of this town, a house from a lady that has a cat. I was there, I will return there in just a minute, but I couldn't get the book. So maybe I'm losing or missing something, maybe an ability or a technique that will help me to get the book, but yeah, I still need to figure that out. But I know where that book is. And also, I know where another book is. There is another book at the mayor's cabin next to Lake Hylia. But again, I couldn't get it so far. So today I need to figure that out. I will try to discover what am I missing or overlooking. But yeah, I know two places to go and to give them a real... to give them a real attention, right? Special attention. So I'll first talk again to the Picories inside the library. Maybe they can say something that I missed and didn't pay much attention, I don't know, let's see. Yeah, some books are out of the library, but I'm not sure how many books are out of the library. And I should talk to this guy, because he will help me to get to the next dungeon. Okay, but... So I will talk to her again, but I wanted to know, but the game isn't telling me that. How many books am I missing? I know about two, but... Are there others? Okay, they don't want to help me now. So, what could I be missing? Okay, so I will talk again to the librarian. You won't help me, right? That wasn't useful. Yeah. Then I have these news. Learn to like your like. I don't like them. They are really a bad pet. Who is Gorman? I remember this name from Majora's Mask. Moblin. I don't know what a Moblin is either. Okay, so this lady will tell me about the book that is in this city, in this town. Yeah, in the house that lives a girl with a cat. So it seems that I should focus in this book first and forget about the one that is inside of the mayor's cabin. Oh, and also, if I get 600 rupees, I will be able to buy a new quiver. Is it quiver the name? Or is it quiver? I don't remember, let me check it. The quiver, okay, I was right. I don't have the money, but I will get that. So, okay, this was the house. And that is the book. Can the cat help me somehow? Maybe... Let me try play the ocarina. Maybe I can talk to the animals like I did in A Link to the Past. No, that doesn't work. I can't see this helping me. Wait, let me check something outside. No, it won't help me, because if I enter in there, I will be able to go to the other house. I mean, if I enter in here, I will be able to go to the other house, but I won't fall into there. Oh, okay, but there is this stairs right here, so I need to come here as a pickle. And the only way to do that is through this house. But the fireplace, it is lit. It can't be lit. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. I think I know what to do. I was trying to extinguish the fire with wind. But I forgot that I can use water! I bet that's the answer. At least I hope that's the answer. I have water. It's the freaking mineral water, but whatever, I'm using it. It works! Yes, progress! I finally discovered how to freaking extinguish the fire. And I'm so dumb, because it's so obvious, and yeah, I was thinking in harder solutions. Oh my god. Nice, great start so far, so now I know what to do, and I will be able to get the book. But also, I want to get new water now. Where can I get water in this city? Oh, maybe... Okay, I think I know where. It's to the north, right? Somewhere around here, I think. Can I get it? Wait, dodge? Dog, please? What? Okay. Why he is blocking me now? Thank you. Wait, can I get it from here? I can, nice. Also, I think I'm having some stream problems because of the server. But yeah, it's a little unstable, but I don't think it will disconnect me, so I'm keep playing. Okay, this was the house, so I need to go there. As Snow Link, I can do that at the coffee shop. And I want the cane. So I enter in the boy's house, then I can finally enter in here. Okay. No, the cat, no, the cat doesn't want us. Aslo, don't worry man, we're good. Yes, the book is in the floor now. Oh, he really... The cat really does something when he notices us. Wait... Oh yeah, I need to go to the shop. Because I shrink in there. I mean, I shrunk, right? Here. So let's keep everybody. Hey Draco, welcome. How are you, man? So I finally will be able to get the freaking book. There we go. Yes, first one. Now I will return to the library. No, I got the sign. Yeah, spam the Pikachu with bow tackle. That's awesome. But I can't recognize the other emote, the alien one, but it's also nice. Here is the library. Okay. So I can finally give you the first book. Okay. So is the next book the one at the mayor's cabin? The Legend of the Picori. Oh no, it's... Oh, there is a third book. Absent-minded schooler. Okay, let's search for it. So I don't know where this book is, but let's go to the school, right? Oh. So I need to... How can I get to the school if the teacher is blocking my way? That's fine, man, don't worry. I have no idea. Okay, so let's explore, because a third book appeared, and yeah, I don't know where to get it. Where was that little kid? I think I have seen him somewhere in the town. And I was thinking that he was one of the schoolers. Actually, since I'm here, let me just make new figurines. Okay, let's trade. Okay. Give me one good. A rock? A boulder. Yeah, it was a repeated one. I'm selling it. Alright. Let's buy another one. Yeah. Maybe I should start to use more shells. Let's use two. Oh, it doesn't matter a lot. No, I'm keeping at one. Yeah. Let's try to get three new ones. Oh my god, are you serious? My luck is so bad right now. Let's try again. I want to use... I will use more. I have a lot of them, right? Let's use 5. Yes. Oh, finally a new one, the Helmasaur. That name kinda reminds me of Pokemon. It would be a great grass and steel Pokemon. Helmasaur. Let's see if I can get a new one with 85%. Oh, the cafe! Okay. I can't forget that after I buy the quiver, I will need to get some more money to buy the next newsletter in the post office, the second one. I have these guys, yeah. Bad luck. Can we make it this time? That percentage can't be right. I'm really having this bad luck right now. You see? Again, another repeated one. Oh my god. That can't be right. The game is trolling me. I will use more of my shells now. 5 of them again. Let's go. Give me a new one. Bless RNG. Yes. Yes, I don't have the map. Easy. Appears in various areas. It's the Zubat of this game. These bats live in dungeons and caves. Yeah. Their movement is unpredictable, so use ranged weapons from a safe distance. Thank you so much. Now I'm leaving. I did a good amount of figurines for this episode. So where was the freaking kid? And also, I still can't enter this house. Oh! Oh my god, this is so lucky! So this was the schooler. Oh my god, I finally made it. I mean, I've been trying to enter this house for a long time, and the boot was the answer. I'm so glad that I tried doing that, even without thinking of doing it. For real, I just, oh, this house, let's try it now. I'm so glad that it worked. Now I can do stuff in here. Dr. Left. So do you have a brother, Dr. Right? Yes, I am here. So the Picori will get the... I mean, the Picori got the book. Okay, don't worry, I will find it. So I have water, maybe I can... I will keep doing this until the end of the game, because I love discovering that I can extinguish the fire with the fresh water. Maybe I can find pieces of heart or keystone pieces by doing that. Was this the place to... Yes, it was. Nice. And no one wants to fuse keystone, right? Yeah. So, let's go. Wait. Here. I love these days when I start the game thinking that I won't find anything new in for a good amount of time, but then I start progressing somehow, and yeah, that's awesome. It also happened in the A Link to the Past stream, especially when I needed to look for magic. Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to defeat the fifth boss. So yeah, sometimes I have this luck to progress. Oh, this was the exit out. Okay. I will go there, but first, I want to get inside here. Let's talk to you. The clues that reveal the location of the treasure. Oh yeah, cross the bridge that spans the river flow through the land of the fearsome beast. I will go there, don't worry. The other side of the sequence, okay? Yes. So maybe I need to go there first, then I will be able to do something about this little... Not little, but this shelf, bookshelf. Because I can't jump, right? Yes, I can't jump. So, let's go there. Hello. The best place in this whole human town. Let's fuse one keystone. This one. Oh, at this one. Okay, it will be a leaf. Okay. So now I still remember that I'm missing a place to return in the mountain. And now there is this one in the swamp. Okay. What's inside here? Oh. Hello, Picori. Oh, okay, I will try to not die, thank you. Wait, but... Oh, I saw it. Here. Hello? Actually, you can enter in here. Wait, here. Do I need to avoid the cats? Okay, I got it. Now I can enter in here. Okay, oh, maybe the item that I get in here, maybe it will help me at the mayor's cabin, because I wasn't strong enough to do anything there and get the book. So yeah, I think this place can help me. I hope so. It seems a little more complex than I was expecting it to be, because I can see there are puzzles in here. Okay. What are the drawings in the floor right here? What are these? Can I... No, I can't grab this or push it. Okay. So I'm going up. This is a fight, right? Yeah, this is a fight. Get them. Nice. Is this the item? Oh, the bracelets. The power bracelets. Nice, now I'm stronger. And I'm back here, but what about this bridge? A piece of heart. So I'll need to return here later to get that? Can the Pegasus boot help me? No, we can't. Yes, I will need to return here later. I'm missing a piece of heart. Oh, now I can't push that. Okay. Now I need to do this, right? Yes. And this one. Then I go up here and enter. Oh, this is the book. Hello. Okay, I can do it. I have the item. Oh, why do I need to be duplicating here? Oh, probably this is the book. I want to return this book by dropping it down below. Oh. Oh, I see. Maybe I need to be duplicate for that. Before doing that, you are just saying that because he is reading about your history. Okay, let's help that guy to drop the book. Oh, I need my sword. Wait. There we go. Yes! Second book is here. Wait, now how can I... Oh, I did it. I will just double check if that guy will tell me something new now that I helped him. Okay, so I'm good. Let's leave here. I'll be right back. Oh, I need to enter that house from behind. Okay, here. With a thud. I got it. So I hope that I'm missing only one more book, the one at the mayor's cabin. No, that's the post office. This is the library. A medal. Yes, it is the last book. I know where it is. Yeah, even the mayor can be a lazy man to return books, right? He's not a good example. Yeah. So I need to go back there. Can I fly? I think I can fly. It was in here. Yes. Oh wait, maybe I need to go south. No, bring me here. Yes. Then I will get my sword back and the boomerang. Oh, a Kingstone piece. But I want rupees. Give me more rupees. Okay, this was the entrance, right? This is the place. Wait, I can also... No, I can't get there, okay. I need to find another entrance. Oh, I remember now. I need to be at the range. here. Okay, there is this piece of heart, there is another one in the fountain of the town. Okay, now I am stronger. How can I solve this puzzle? Even being stronger, I still can't grab this. Yeah, maybe I need to do that while being mini link, but that won't work. That didn't work last time. I'm still stuck at this puzzle. Now I got the freaking knight and I should be able to do something new here. Maybe that hint was for turning this tree trunk available for transformation. For shrinking, because I needed to use the textbook to do that. Or maybe not, maybe I'm really missing a way to use the textbook inside the house. Let's check it now. Can I move the shelves? I can. Oh yes, I got it. But why I can move it while being mini link, but I couldn't do that while being normal link? I don't get it, but okay, it worked. Oh wait. Okay, it's good. I won't be able to... Yes, I don't think I will be able to get outside while being mini Link. So let's get the final book. And I still don't know how to enter in here. Yeah, because I can't walk with Mini Link through this water. Okay, I'm flying back to the top. Got the final book. Yeah. I have to admit that it was quite a challenge. I'm your favorite person, thank you. Yes. And also they have the freaking colors of the three elemental goddesses of the game, right? The power, the wisdom, and the courage. Sturgeon. Oh. Thank you. So let's get back in there. Okay, I need to be at the second floor. Here. No, it was right. Here. So let's try to talk to the important speaker. The elder library or library, I don't know. Oh, thank you. I really want money. This place, right? Oh, it isn't in this place. So here. Okay, then this one. Got it. Hello. Jottery. I need to go there, yes. Stand on the clover. Okay. What? Oh, I need to pass a trial. You tricky pickery. The old fool. Yeah. Let's go. Okay, this one and this one. Nice. Give me my sword and my boomerang. An empty bottle, yeah, I could get that. I could get that, but I didn't. No, 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 wait, wait. What are these guys? Okay, let's be careful. Oh, they're dead. But their boomerang still got me. The flippers! Oh, I can dive in this game? I was expecting to swim at some time, but to dive? That's awesome. Let me save it. Okay, let's go. I can dive now. money. I'm so close to 600. What? I forgot about the fairy. Let me try that again. I got it. Yes. No, wait. Here and there. Okay. Now I can get the freaking piece of art. I'm imagining this is the same place where I found that piece of art. Okay, let's swim faster. Oh, a frozen chest. So I need to get back here later. I need to remember this. Oh, I can swim as Picori too. This will open a lot of possibilities to me. Explore more of that area because now I know that I need to get the freaking firepower somehow to end exploring there. But wait, oh yeah, I should revisit this guy because before he sent me in his trap, I could see that he would fuse a Kingstone piece with me. So I want that. I'm pretty sure he wanted to fuse a Kingstone piece. Also, before going to the next temple, I really want to explore more areas with these flippers. Oh, you are here now. Hello. Yeah, he was a Kingstone guy. This one. I have no idea where that is. Oh, I know, I remember now. It is in the wind area. Yes. That's very far. So I have one thing to do in the wind area, I have one thing to do in the mountain and in the swamp. Okay, three places. Then I need to return later. No, I can't return now. Yes, I can return now. I will do that now. I can return to the fountain of the town as Minilink to get the piece of heart. Let's go get that. Thank you. Okay, I need to enter at the worker's house. Here. No, I need to just leave here, right? Then I enter here. Oh, here is the place, okay. Then I go here. Wait, why? Okay, never mind, I still could pass them. There we go, give me this. Thank you. Ah, new heart container. Awesome. So now I can leave here, right? Or can I find something new up here? Maybe I can. What's in here? What's this? Money? Kingstone? Money! Yes! Now I can buy the quiver. I'm doing it right now. I want to talk to that guy there, but I still don't know how to reach him. Oh wait, I need to go up here. Maybe this is the way? No, this isn't the way. Let's go to the shop. There it is. Give me the quiver. It's so expensive. Thank you. Great money. Then what I'm missing? What I need to... Oh, I need to swim to reach this area. Now I can do something in the well too. More money! Oh, that block. Okay, I can do this. I'm just missing this one. Okay, I need to be stronger to move that. If I remember it right, that place to the right, I can reach it from the mayor's office. Oh, and I still didn't get that. I need fire to get that. I can reach it from these stairs right here. So, I think I will go check the woods now, because I remember seeing water in there and places to go as Mini Link. Here. know if this is the best place to shrink, but let's see it. Okay, now I can swing through this, that's awesome. Hello again. It would, but... yeah, he gave me everything he had. Okay, I can finally reach here, right? Yes, what's inside here? Oh, traps. And ice and monsters. What's going on in this place? Oh, oh, the ice is so sleepy. Nope, wait, be careful. Okay, oh, another slug. I got it. No, freaking enemy. Get him. He's coming. Yes, I got him. Okay, let's continue. Wait. Boomerang, help me now. Thank you. Oh, another one. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yes. Get this. A Kingstone piece. And hearts, but I saw the trap. He's coming. Yes, a piece of heart. Now I need to enter in the other little doors. Wait. Keep going, wait. Alright, first door complete. Next one. The water one. Oh, it's just a keystone, great. Can I find something in here? Diving? No. More diving. Okay, we good. Checking the last door. Monsters! And another keystone piece, okay. Am I missing other place in here? Actually, I think I am. Let me revisit the Picory village. Oh, it's Minish village. No one wants to trade Kingstones with me, right? Is there a reason to swim here? Because these stairs are in there. Can I dive? Oh no. That's very strange, but okay. Maybe it's just decoration. What? How I missed that? That was so obvious and I missed that. my god, are you serious? Face palm. Okay, I'm happy that I came back here. That was so easy to get and I missed it. But okay, I came here in the right time because now I can enter in this house. Oh. And you just say that to me without a prize, without anything else. Nice. Maybe the prize was a piece of heart. So okay, I can't complain. Is this something? No, okay. I think I'm done with the water places in this town, right? Oh, he wants to... This one. Oh, another thing in this one. Another leaf. Alright. Maybe I should check the Picoris in here, because that one wanted to trade keystones. Maybe others can also trade with me. Or maybe not. Maybe I just got lucky. Yeah. Okay, I'm done. I will leave this town. Can I... Oh, I can swim in the swamp? Waters now. I know that I can now reach a new area in there. And maybe I can find something new at the mountain too. Okay, I can't go there. But I should be able to go there. Okay, let me check that area again. Because I know that I'm missing a door, a small door, north, from north to the forest. But I can't use this trunk to get to it. Let me equip the Pegasus boot. Yes. Here, I need to be... Oh, I can simply swim. I'm so dumb. Oh, not so dumb. I need to still be Mini-Link. And I can't be there as Mini-Link. Checking the map. Oh, now I can swim, so I can do things in the In the cabin. Okay, I got it. I got it. Oh, my light is off. Now I think it is a good time to explore the swamp again. Okay. Or should I go there? Since I'm here already, right? Oh, the witch was making the red pole, so that it is. Red or blue? This is so Pokemon. No, I'm good. I have a blue potion. Wait, what? Do I really need to do this again? I think I need, right? Let's go there. Oh no no no, this isn't the right way. This is the right way. So is this just a shortcut? It is just a shortcut, okay. Oh wait, but now I can enter in this one. So maybe this one is important. It is important, okay. No, I went too fast. No, no, freaking claw, oh my god. Wait. Oh, I entered in a door in here. More ice puzzles. Wait. Nope. Come on, Link. Be careful. Another slug, okay? Wait. Thank you. Nope. Okay. Let's do it. No more slugs, please. Okay, finally. Give me this and that will all. Slugs? That will probably be a freaking Kingston piece, I bet it. I knew it. But that's fine. I'm getting all the secrets. I'm finding all the treasures. So that's good. And I went too far. Wait! Don't get impatient. No, no. Ah, damn it. Okay. Wait. All right. Now I can leave. Stop. Let's go. Okay, now I can return and try to get the piece of heart in the Lake Hylia. Do I need to be big to get it? I need to be big, okay. But am I missing something as Minish around here? Maybe I am. Oh, I can go to that place right now. Mini Link in there. A nice place. Oh, this is a... What's happening? I think this is a shrinking place, right? Here, a place to go as Minimi. Hello? You are being? Oh, now you will tell you. I mean, now you will tell me. Because I can't fuse Kingstones with you. This one. Oh, that's your name? Whoa! Okay, so your being has grown, but I don't know how to reach it. Two pieces of heart in this area. And that little door in here, let's check. Okay. Oh, that's not good, that's not good. I need fire in here. Okay. Oh. If I fall, I need to restart. And another place to use fire. Oh, but I can't. Oh, I can. I can go to here. Okay. Thank you, Draco. Okay, see you, man. Goodbye. So, what's going on up here? And fire. Oh, slug. More slugs. Then I can do nothing. I still need fire. Here, Kingston piece. I don't think the fire would give me a new item or reveal a new secret to me here. It seemed just to help me to see things, but I didn't need it. I could make it without fire. So I don't think I will return to that place. Oh, what's that house? How can I get there? Maybe it is through digging. I don't know. Let me get the piece of heart. Two of them, right? This one. And then the other one up here. This one. I can't. Oh, I need to do something in here to get it. And the boomerang won't work too, so maybe I need to jump? No, I can't get it for now. Okay, let's visit the digging area. Here. A treasure. A gold one. Money! Oh, I got enough money to buy the next newsletter. So next time I return to the town, I'll try to buy that. Okay, this is just a shrinking place. I'm leaving it. Am I missing something here for now? That is the piece of art that I can't get. But yes. What's in here? Oh, I have it, okay. Is this the place that I will be able to roll the rock and create a shortcut? It is! Nice! Now I can enter in here. Are you serious? Another heart container, that's awesome. Oh, the second line of hearts. And another freaking swordsman. Hello. The true master swordsman of Hyrule, Waveblade. I like his name, Waveblade, it sounds awesome. Let's go for it. A dangerous technique. The Peruvian? Oh, I think I do. Okay, show me that. But I don't want to have only one heart. Oh, that's the it looks like the Master Sword magic from A Link to the Past. So this is my fifth one? I think so. Thank you for healing me then. Yes, it's my fifth one. I still need two more. Wait. Oh, when I can jump farther, I can return to the first swordsman and learn something new from him. But I still can't jump farther, so yeah. I think now I can return to the city. Buy the second newsletter. And wait, I can go there now. Oh no, I can't, sorry. Maybe I need to jump farther, so I will be able to do this platforming here, in the water, get the piece of heart, and reach that area. Can I do something in here? Diving? Yes! Yes! Another piece of heart. Because why you would have a freaking little pool in here, right? You see, always check the suspicious things. Oh my god. So I can get pieces of heart while diving. So diving is important. Oh my god, this was the episode with the most amount of piece of heart ever. I think I got 9 of them. Or something like that. I got 2, maybe not 9, but I could complete 2 heart containers and now I got a new one. Oh, no, I still can get there. I think I can't. Or can I? Let's try to get that too. Give me this. I need to be small, right? No, I will need to come from that door. And I can't do that, okay. There are river areas around here that now I can finally reach. So first I will buy the newsletter. Oh, that it is. Oh, this is the first one. Yes, give me the next one. Okay, it's not a bargain. It's very expensive, thank you. Okay. Now I should head south. Dodge, please. Thank you. Am I missing something else in here? This is still locked, right? Yeah. Then I have this place. Oh, if the battles. No, thanks. No thanks. Then I have the moon place. The bakery. Okay, I will go south. Sorry, I didn't want to talk to you. Fear. There's something in there. Oh, I understand it. I need to be small from the south area, then I need to swim to the north area. Let's go there. Here. Also, I'm talking to this guy again, maybe he can. Oh, he can't, okay. I was expecting him to fuse new kingstones with me. No! That was an accident. Okay. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Yes, let's swim. Here. What's in here? Another piece of art, oh my god! I'm getting all the pieces of art of this game. Yes! This feels awesome. Explorating in this game, it's really rewards you. Of course, sometimes you just find more Kingstone pieces and you don't need them. But yeah, I'm so happy that I'm getting all these pieces of art. So, this was the town, and I have water areas in there too, and also in here. Okay, let's go there now. And then after that I will try to reach this one. Oh, and let me save my game. Alright. Is the shop selling something new now that I bought the quiver? Just arrows, okay. I'm not missing something in here, right? Okay. I don't remember if I needed to swim inside a cavern. I can't remember. I don't think so. I'm skipping them for now. What's going on inside here? Okay, a treasure. Let me check the walls because maybe I can find a Goron mark in one of the walls. So I still can go downstairs to a fairy place. Alright, so this is another entrance, but oh wait. Okay, I can't land in there. Oh, but I can. Never mind, I can reach it through here. Another chest. Great. Here, you see? Another Goron mark. This one. So, is this the last Goron mark? Probably not, right? Oh, it seems that it was. I hope so then. Let's get that chest. Probably another Kingston piece. Of course it is another Kingston piece. And let's check this area. Tingle! It's not Tingle, but anyways. Let's go. Yes. He is Knuckle. I think this was the fourth one, so this is the last one, right? And okay, I can be small to reach that one. Let's go. Who is inside here? You! That water spot down the south. I will check that. This is... Oh! Tribe Islands. Oh, but I can't go there as Small Link, okay? Back to Big. The South. No, he got me. No, stop it. I'm finding a lot of Keystone pieces around. Let's check this place right here, the new one. Oh, money, thank you. Awesome. And what was down here? I am stronger now, but I still can't move this, okay. Oh wait, I could move that. That was the passage to reach here. I still need to fuse more kingstones around here. I still don't have fire to help these guys. Neither you. Can I go to the swamp right now? Oh, this is a bean place. So the bean that guy was, the guy that lived in this house was telling me before, it will grow in here, not where I was thinking before. I take this. Test these areas. Oh, a fairy. Is this a thing? No, it isn't, okay. Give me this back and this, okay. I was thinking that the bean would be I was thinking that the bean was planted in that area, in that earth right there, the soil. But it seems that it was near his house. But I still need keystones to open that. Okay, let me go to the swamp. Can I go to the swamp now? It is through here, right? Yes, this is the entrance. Now that I can swim... Oh, but I still can't reach there. Maybe I can get rid of these spiky plants with fire later. Or maybe a Kingstone magic too. I don't know. Oh, maybe this works. Thank you. Nope, turn around. Yes. Oh, that is. Okay, what's in here first? Nothing? Okay, nothing. And what's in here? A piece of heart. How can I get it? Is this a puzzle? It is a puzzle. I can move this one. But I can't move this one. Can I move this one? I can. Can I move this to the other side? No, I'm still locked. This one. Really? I can move this one. So I also can move the other one, right? This one. No, I can't. Let's try again. Can I move this one? I can, and I can move this one. Down? No. Up? Still not. Still not right. This one. This one. No. Yes, I found it. Another piece of heart. Oh my god. Oh, this was the other area. Oh, I wasn't here before. Never mind. I also think that if I... Oh, wait, I can't do this. Awesome. I don't remember if I was in here. I like. Let's defeat him. No, I wasn't in here, okay. Oh, another treasure. Yeah, I was about to say that I think that if I keep going south, I can find another water area. And also I'm still missing the places that I opened with the keystones. I mean the leaves that I can now use them to get across the swamp water. This water. Oh, but it doesn't help me, okay. I need the Pegasus boot again. Nope. Okay, this was the first one. Okay, Kingstone piece, right? What's down here? Oh. Okay, nothing down here, but I have this way to the right. and that's there. What am I missing? Let me check my map. Wait, I was thinking that I had two treasures to get in this one. Oh, here's something. Oh, this is amazing. Oh, that's the one. And this is the right one. Lots of enemies. Give me my boomerang. How will I reach them? Can I use the bow? No, I can't, okay. So this one and this one? Okay. Let's try them all. And another piece of heart. Awesome. This one and this one. Yes. I completed another heart container. Oh my god. I'm beating every puzzle of this game. This is the semi-blind run with 100%. Oh my god, is there something in here? Nope, okay. So, after that I think I'm done with this one, because I was thinking that I would have another place to go. I was pretty sure about that, but maybe I need to go to the wind area. Oh yeah, there was something in the wind area. I think it was a rupee enemy. Okay, I will try to go there. I just need to return to my normal size now. But I remember saying earlier that another leaf had appeared, but where was it? Check the map, maybe it was in here. Oh, I also need to go to the single place. Anyways, I hope that I can find that later. I don't know if it was in here. Maybe it wasn't. Let me get the boots again. Maybe I can fly there, right? I can fly there. Actually, I will still be at this one, yeah. But I'm near it. Near. That is the enemy. Oh, I can do something in there. What? I just saw that. I can also keep climbing as Minilink. And there is a beam in here. Oh my god, there is a long path to do in here as Minilink. I didn't notice that before. Is it still going? I don't think so, but I'm using this. Let me check that. I can go here, right? Yes, now I can enter in here. Another dungeon, little dungeon. And another piece of art. Oh my god. This is indeed the piece of art episode. Nice. After you have all the movements and abilities for Link, it starts to get easy to find these places if you do some backtracking. And you do backtracking in this game because of the keystone pieces. So that's really nice, because backtracking really rewards you, like I said before. But am I done with Minilink in here? Because I still can go down there. And... oh, I can't reach the tower. Okay, I think I'm done in here. That's the enemy. He's good, but I'm better. Yes, money. I'm done at this place, right? Yes, this is the entrance. It is the entrance. Okay. So now, what else am I missing? Oh, I'm missing things in the mountain. Let's go there. Remember what's in here. Oh. Okay, but we can fuse, right? This one. It is in the swamp. The waterfall. Is that a fairy place? Thank you. So I just left this one, but I need to go back there. Okay. If I will get something good from being back in there, that's fine. Where was the huge wall? Because that is the place that I have a chest to open. This, right? This one. Yes, this is the right place. That's my chest. And I bet that it will be another Kingston piece, but okay, I take it. I don't think I'm missing anything else in the mountain. And also, I don't know if I can swim in the mineral water pond. I don't think I can. What was in here? Oh. And also I don't have Y to swim in there, so okay, I'm skipping it. Let's go back to the swamp just to check that area. Here. Yes. I will need the pegs boot. What's in here? This music. Oh my god, another swordsman! How many of them are in this game? Hello, it seems that each area of the game has one. That's the pattern. Scarblade. Let's go. Quickly unleash my spin attack. Visualize your sword moving at an unthinkable speed. Oh, alright. Thank you. That's useful. Oh, no, 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 no. Let me use the quick spin attack. It's much easier and faster. Thank you. So now I'm just missing another technique that I know that the town swordsman can't teach me because he told me that I'm still missing one movement from him. But I can't learn it now because I can't jump farther. So I need to jump farther then return to him. But alright, it's been 2 hours since I started streaming, so I need to eat something, and I did a lot of exploration today, so I think I'm good. Next time I will try to finally enter the dungeon, the fourth dungeon, and I hope that I can beat it and make some more progress. But yeah, today was freaking amazing. I could do all the side quests around, at least the ones that I had in mind, and I could find new ones. I got a lot of pieces of art that was amazing. And yeah, thank you so much for Draco for coming by. Also, if anyone else was watching me, thank you so much for being here. I hope to see you later, and have a great day, and goodbye.